Hi guys! Welcome back to episode 4, I think.
I'm visible now! You can find me, Richie!
And then I'm gonna turn it off.
Oh. Richie, stop that! Richie, stop that.
Okay, now I'm turning invisible.
Oh, yes! Richie!
Try finding me. Ultimate hide and seek.
I'm here. Richard! Richard! You're invisible again. Richard! Where are you, Richard?
I'm invisible.
Oh, no! Richard!
I'm very sure that was you, but okay.
It wasn't me, it was the door I put the door. It was the door for the door.
That's the end of the world.
No! Okay. Richard, I can't see you anyway.
That's the point, you have to look for me. I don't know, I might be right in front of you.
Oh, there you are! Come on, Richard! Oh, he's invisible again.
Of course I am.
Yes, right. Ooh, why are you going down to the gas?
Where would they hide it? I can't find the items.
I can show you.
You see, you don't know. You pretty much never played Roblox in your life. But you did, like, only parkour things. You're not really that good at it anyway.
Help me!
Invisible.
Not visible again!
Yes!
Oh! Stop that, Nathan. Richard, I mean.
Is this it?
Nathan, I can't find you, invisible.
I haven't been here yet. I think I found the next item.
I can't see you anywhere!
I'm not sure.
The mountain!
I just found a random hole.
I hear the mountain!
That's a different mountain. This is so super dark.
Nathan, I can try to find you. I can just try to find you. Nathan, give it more time.
Okay. Well, I think I can do this.
Nathan, yes. I can't see you anymore. Where are you?
Change in time as she makes lights in the caves.
Oh, help me, I can't find you.
Well, I don't even get anything. Is there even anything in here?
Yes, I'm here in the tree.
Oh, over here. Okay.
Here I am, I'm here in the tree. This is great.
I'm completely lost, but okay.
I'm here in the tree.
But that will do it for this episode.